What's going on, guys? Astro Jack here, and today we've got some Core Elite Travis Kelce gameplay, or Travis Kelce, as he has informed us in one of his recent videos, that Travis Kelce is actually Travis Kelce. So, without further ado, we got Travis Kelce gameplay today. Travis Kelce, one of my favorite tight ends ever since I started watching football. Travis Kelce was fun to watch, and even though I'm a Broncos fan, I'm a big supporter of Travis Kelce. So we've got some Travis Kelce gameplay today. Let's go take a look at his stats. We've got 82 speed, so not the fastest tight end, unfortunately. Of course, Kyle Pitts having 88, OJ Howard having 85, and Njoku having 84. Travis Kelce is in the same category as Dallas Goedert. Of course, with Chiefs theme team, you can get that to an 83 speed boost. Or if you've got strat cards that have plus one or plus two speed, that should probably help your speed there. 74 strength. I believe I have some Chiefs, so that is why you guys see the plus one. It is 73 strength stock. He's got 88 catch, 85 catch in traffic, 87 spec catch, 89 short, 86 medium with a 71 run block. He is 6'5", 260 pounds, 81 agility, and he's got 85 acceleration. So the acceleration compared to Njoku, who I've had as my tight end for like a couple days now. Njoku, you could definitely feel the acceleration. Kelce, you know, there's you could feel that it's a little bit slow, and of course his speed is a bit slow as well too. But when Travis Kelce and Kelce gets a upgrade, it should be a way better feeling when you guys use him. But for now, he might feel a little bit slow, but he is a really great route runner. He's got 83 carry, he's got 80 break tackle, and then deep route running is a 77, which is half decent for a tight end. And yeah, those are all of his stats. He does have 83 juke as well. He can juke, doesn't spin as much, and then he's got 84 stiff arm, which I don't really stiff arm as much. And then yeah, so 78 truck is pretty wild. Having Travis Kelce thrown out to the flats, I like to go towards the corner and just truck the hell out of him. So Travis Kelce is a beast when it comes to trucking. He's almost as good as Njoku. He's got really great strength for it. And yeah, Travis Kelce is a playmaker. Let's go take a look at his abilities. X factors, we got double me, rack him up, max security, grab and smash, ankle breaker, yak him up, and Vanguard. Ability slot one, nothing too special. You got Energizer, Matchup Nightmare, Indoor Baller, Homer, and all these other ones. My suggestion is Matchup Nightmare here. Ability slot two, you got Reach Forward, Comeback, Mid-In Elite, and Deep Out Elite, Deep In Elite, Mid Out Elite. And then you got the rest of these once again. So basically what I would suggest here is probably either Reach Forward or any of these routes that work in your guys' system. He only has Kansas City Chiefs chem because he's only been a Kansas City Chief for his whole life. And yeah, those are his stats and abilities. Travis Kelce, my overall thoughts on Travis Kelce, or Kelce. Ah, you know what? I'm going to keep calling him Kelce. Kelce. I hate saying Kelce. It just sounds weird. Travis Kelce, you can definitely notice the route running compared to other tight ends. His routes are a bit better and more crisp. They are just a bit slow. And of course, with that acceleration. But in time, Travis Kelce will have a better card. And, you know, Chiefs theme team is lucky to have Travis Kelce at tight end, because, you know, a lot of other teams don't have a great tight end with decent speed and good route running. So Travis Kelce, he's a must get. I only got him because I got him from the campaign. So if you guys did the campaign solos, you get a free 75, and you basically put that into a set, upgrade it, and you get his Core Elite. But it's a non-actual tradable, so I got Travis Kelce. So you guys can go do that route, or if you guys have the coins for it, go over and spend about $100K plus over Travis Kelce. That's plus his power up as well too. And yeah, there you go. That's how you get him. He's pretty expensive. He will go down, obviously, guys, but he's definitely worth the price. Yeah, Travis Kelce. If you're a Chiefs fan, get him. If you're a Travis Kelce fan, get him. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. Let's get into it.